It was all joy this morning at Kampala High Court after Judge Wilson Musalu Musene granted bail to Forum for Democratic Change former presidential candidate, retired Colonel Kizza Besigye. Besigye's supporters could not hide their excitement that for the first time throughout Besigye's court appearances, they sang the national anthem. Besigye, who has been on remand since 11th May, could not hide his excitement at the judge's ruling either. This bail application arose on 7th June when Dr. Besigye, through the prison's authorities, applied to be released on bail pending the hearing of a treason case whose date has not yet been fixed. Initially, the state attorney Florence Akello had objected to Besigye's bail application, arguing that there was no documentary evidence that he was indeed 60 years, and that given his earlier defiance utterances, there was a possibility for him to commit other crimes if granted bail. However, the arguments were overruled by Justice Musalu, who instead considered Besigye's judicial rights.
The liberty of one is liberty for all. The liberty of one must never be curtailed lightly, wantonly, or even worse, arbitrarily. Article 23, clause 6 of the Constitution grants a person who is deprived of his or her liberty the right to apply to a competent court of law for granting bail.
Musalu also cautioned Besigye to refrain from any acts of violence and preserve peace in the country until his case is disposed of, while his four sureties are to ensure that he does not abscond from trials, and in case he does so, they are to aid his arrest.
A further point of refraining from any acts of violence or breach of the peace until this case is heard and finalized. Four, the applicant will be reporting to the Deputy Registrar of the Criminal Division of this court once every 2 weeks, starting on the 26th day of July.
After signing his release forms, he was driven to Kasangati amid state security, where he later addressed his supporters who were eagerly waiting for him. Besigye is to pay a non-cash bond of shillings 100 million with his four sureties fall suit each. In addition to attending all hearings at Nakawa Court, he was also ordered to report to the registrar of a court once every 2 weeks, starting July 26th. Besigye was stood surety for by Rubaga Municipality Mayor J. Sebugwao, Rukunjini Municipality MP Roland Mugume, Budadli West MP Nandala Mafabi, and Major General Retired Mugisha Muntu. For Urban TV, I'm Rachel Nachuala.